Gerry Murray was born in Caltrain, Gertine, County Sligo. He was the youngest son of Dominic Murray and Maggie Kelly in a family of 13 children. He was educated at Clunin National School and Gertine Vocational School. In 1958, he emigrated to England but returned to Gertine in 1961 to look after his elderly parents and ran the small family farm while also working in the building industry. In 1967, Gerry was elected to Sligo County Council and served as chairman in 1994-95 and also in 2009. In May of 1995, he led a delegation for trade and investment in Ireland to the White House, with the reception being hosted by Bill Clinton. In 1996, Gerry was elected chairman of the Northwestern Health Board and subsequently served on the Health Service Executive and the Border Regional Authority. For the past 3 years, he has been chairman of the County Sligo Heritage Forum. Gerry has always been to the fore in promoting the development of Sligo and placed special value on the county's unique heritage. He's also been an ardent supporter of the GAA and his local club, Eastern Harps. Sligo County Council is widely recognised as being ahead of its peers in terms of support for Irish traditional music heritage, and Gerry has played a leading role in fostering and building that support. He was a key figure in the development of Cllr's Coleman and other projects, including the development of the Morrison Cottage in Riverstown. He is a co-founder of the Coleman Country Cayley Band and led the band on a 10-city US tour in 1972. He met and married Tish O'Rourke from Grain na Farna, Drumahair, County Leitrim in 1965. They had 8 children. Gerry and Tish now have 8 grandchildren. Gerry continues to serve his constituents, the communities of South Sligo, and to seek out every opportunity to promote the development of his native county.